What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the video. Thanks for clicking on it. Make sure you watch until the end because today's video was super cool. It's on the brand new 2020 Porsche 911 Carrera S. Hope you enjoy. The 911 Carreras come in many different variations, from the Carrera S to the Carrera 4, the 4S, the GTS, and so on. The Carrera S definitely isn't the most powerful, but in my opinion, it is definitely one of the best looking, especially the new 2020 model. When looking at the older models, like the one you're looking at now, you can see that not so much the silhouette shape of the car has changed, but the details on it. For example, the tail lights have changed the shape and style, as well as the exterior features. The car's interior features and style has changed as well, like the brand new Porsche Advanced Cockpit, and also a new mode called Wet Mode, obviously meant for driving in wet weather. It has an 8-speed dual-clutch gearbox and an engine that produces 443 brake horsepower. In fact, the new Carrera S is as powerful as the last generation's Carrera GTS. It has a top speed of 191 miles per hour, which is equal to 307 kilometers per hour. Because of the new injection technology inside its 6-cylinder engine, it has a much better performance while cutting down on emissions. Since the 1980s, the 911 has become 70% more powerful and almost 30% more efficient. The car is able to detect all turns of road. It is able to adjust itself and warn the driver, like the new wet mode system which I mentioned earlier. The car also offers an optional night vision system to help you see in the dark and misty weather. That's all for today, guys. That was the 2020 Porsche 911 Carrera S. Stay tuned, remember to smash the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see you tomorrow for another video.